Made Lazy by Deep Purple. This is off their Machine Head album. I did a previous lesson on this, and I played it at fast tempo and then at a much slower tempo, and that was about it. Anyway, I want to go over three difficult things in the solo. And keep in mind that what I'm going to show you here can be applied to a lot of other things, so it's just not this song. I'm going to play it in A minor. The studio recording, it's in F minor, but it's much easier to play in A minor. It's easier to stretch the strings. Playing down here is brutal on the fingers. And so anyway, A minor, 5th fret. Okay, I'm going to start from the beginning, and then I'm going to stop at some key points of the solo. Okay, this part. Okay, you notice when I'm sweeping my pick across the strings, it's downward on all three strings. And you notice I'm stretching that D. And then keep the time interval the same between all the notes. Thank you. Okay, everything I showed you, you can apply that anywhere on the neck. And if you want to play in the same key as the studio recording, then you would play it down here in the key of F minor. Okay, that's all for this lesson. Thanks for watching. Bye.